Meanwhile, at the past, it was Raity the Mouse's first day of school, and his day wasn't very good because he got an F on his report card. Meanwhile, when he got home, his parents are very not happy at him. So they decide to let him do some chores and punish him for getting bad grades. And after that, Raity the Mouse couldn't take it anymore, so he decided to get some ultimate revenge. So he's trying to make a plan. And after, Raity the Mouse starts to become evil, and then he attacks his parents. When Raity the Mouse killed his parents, he's trying to go on a hunt for people. And now, he's starting to go taste their blood, becoming a bloodthirsty monster, unstoppable killer mouse. Dead set anyone he comes across.
I guess I had to tell someone to pick me up. My phone is dead. Phew, that was a close one. Finally, that mouse wasn't going to kill me. You know what? I'm done watching my phone. I'm going to the kitchen and wash some dishes. Maybe it's just my imagination. I'm just going to wash the dishes.
Oh man, the car broke down.
Tom, now the car broke down. How are we supposed to get home?
Maybe we should go in this house and they can help us.
That sounds like a great idea, Tom.
Hello, is somebody in here? Hello, is somebody in here? Julie, no one is in this house.
Tom, I need to go use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Something strange is going on here. What is that? Maybe I'll go after him. Hello, is somebody in here? What are the red stuff in the sink? All right, Tom, I'm back. Tom, would you please stop playing around? I'm getting dizzy out here. Alright guys, this is the house where he lives, but just remember, be careful. Yeah, we have to be much careful and not get murdered by Raity the Mouse. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go inside now. Raity the Mouse, show yourself! What on earth just happened? I think we all got knocked out by Raity's powers. Then what are we supposed to do? We're now stuck in here. Wait, guys, I was thinking of an idea how to beat Raity the Mouse. So what's the plan, Matthew? All we gotta do is...
What? Where did all my prisoners go?
Hey Raity, we know you're here somewhere, so we're gonna make a deal. One game of hide and seek. You find me in somewhere for 5 minutes, you can do the heck you want from me. If we win and you don't, then you let all of us go. So, do we have a game? Alright, let's go to face off Raity the Mouse. Aw man, you found me! But it also means that I also found you.
it's game over for you, Raity. You lost, and we won, and now it's over, so you gotta leave us alone.
You know what? I'll leave you guys alone, but just you know, I will come back.
Where did he go? He's gone. He's never coming back.